being subtle. One way or the other, I was going to find out.
Like Lupino. Now that's spooky. Jack Lupino. Yeah, spooky. But also with Jack.
Here. Give me the debt.
Gun him down! Okay, fellas. The police are on their way. New...
Thank you.
bank robbers had left their tools on the table. Judging by the detonators, the crooks had bought enough explosives to send Lady Liberty into orbit. Bank robber's score lay on the table.
Hold it! Max! Jesus, you almost gave me a heart attack! I nearly shot you!
Alex, I'm glad to see you.
What the hell's going on? There are more corpses here than at the city morgue!
It's an armed robbery. A tunnel job straight to the Roscoe Bank vault through the old station wall. Is this why... this is Lupino's gig?
This is Lupino's doing? Lupino's men? Really?
You sure know how to pick a place? Can you get through?
No, it's locked. We gotta get out of here. If it's Lupino, it's...
Alex?
Alex!
There was nothing I could do. He was dead. I could tell by the empty, accusing stare of his eyes.
Fine. Get him down. Ice him.
Alex had kept me relatively sane for the past 3 years. Lupino ran his racket of sex, drugs. Cover had been blown, the door slammed shut behind me, and then I was dodging bullets like raindrops.
Pain in the butt.
Ha ha! Pain to the max! Joke squad, got a ticket to Marble City for you.
Ethan, you're lying down.
We get it!
A letter on the desk caught my eye.
Bosses! Everything all right? Bosses! Joey! Virgilio! You all right in there? They're not answering. Call the others. Okay, but we can't wait for them. We gotta go in now! Bosses! We're coming in!
There he is!
Getting out was not going to be easy. The staircase was locked and the elevator had been busted for a decade or more.
Yeah, something's wrong with the bosses.
Hey.
Previously on Lords and Ladies.
Lady Amelia, Marquis Valentine asks for an audience.
Thank you, Lawrence.
My lady.
My lord.
And now, an all-new episode of Lords and Ladies, brought to you in part by Acer Corporation.
My lady.
My lord.
My lady, there is a matter of great importance I must bring to your attention.
My lord, there is?
V-head junkies could go off without a warning. I had to be careful.
There he is!
this party had been dead for a while. I couldn't say I was sorry I'd missed the show. I found Muerte's room. Muerte had received a letter. I didn't want to know what had happened here. It was not a pretty sight. Our investigation had turned up nothing to link Angelo Punchinello, the head of the Punchinello family, to Valkyr. All tracks had ended with Jack Lupino. The letter in Muerte's room was signed by the Don himself. It was the first...